you're watching Pop Entertainment. Hey guys, what's up? It's Maggie from Pop Entertainment, and I'm here with
Jena Rose.
How are you today?
Good, how are you?
I'm wonderful, thank you for asking. So are you excited to be here at Arthur Ashe Kids?
I'm so excited. Yeah, you know, really
we just
fun.
Watched your performance. It was amazing.
Thank you.
How did it feel up there?
Awesome. The crowd was amazing and I had a lot of fun, so I'm really happy.
So what's your favorite part about getting out there and performing for a crowd?
Probably if they sing the songs or like dance along. If I can make them happy, that's my favorite part.
So did you see yourself performing when you were younger?
I saw it at 9. I started when I was 9. So that's when I realized, like, this is what I want to do.
So if you could choose one word to describe yourself, what would it be?
Weird. I think I'm pretty weird. I'm a pretty different person.
Exactly.
So, yeah.
So what makes you different from everybody else?
I don't know. I just like to have fun, you know. I don't really care what people think. Just, like, you know, go with your flow and enjoy life.
Okay, awesome. So if you could collab with anyone in the world, dead or alive, who would it be?
I think I'd write with Taylor Swift because I think she's just an amazing songwriter, yeah. So I'd probably write with her.
Now, do you have any upcoming music coming out soon that you can tell us about?
So my EP is coming out in the fall and the single is coming out super soon. I don't know, sometime in September, October.
Okay.
So yeah.
So what do you see yourself doing in 10 years?
Hopefully performing and just making people happy still and, you know, supporting myself and I don't know, just having a good time.
Awesome. So last question, do you have a message for your supporters?
Thank you so much. I love you with all my heart. You guys mean the world to me.
Thank you so much. Once again, I'm Maggie from Pop Entertainment, and I'm here with
Jena Rose.